What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy J.S. Vaughn. And guess what, y'all? We back with another one, y'all. This track right here is by Dubzeno. The name of the track is called Know Your Place. Official video, Finglas Freestyle. I'm assuming that says I can't see his fucking cut the fuck off. But let's jump into it, yo.
If you're dealing one, back will stay far.
Again, I like the reggae vibe, you know what I mean? I like the, it reminds me of when I was growing up listening to freaking reggae, a lot of reggae and dancehall tunes, you know what I mean? So I'm definitely feeling that.
I'm like, know your place. Don't cross that line if I know your face. Got money on brain. I got the coke and the cane. I got the scars and the fists, cause I take risks. I've been in trouble since day one, trying to get rich. Now what I wanna...
That nigga said, I've been in trouble from day one, trying to get rich. So that nigga, you know, whatever owns this guy's mind, man, he's always on the grind and whatnot. You gotta respect that shit, bro.
Boy young, look, I ain't tryna be missed. Fell in love with a bitch, but had lust for the soy dish. I'm tryna get a Pablo cash flow, Escobar.
I like that. I'm trying to get a Pablo cash flow, Escobar. Okay, let's go.
El Chapo, from a city where the rich get scholarships, and the rest hit the roads and they serve like Jocko.
Oh, that sounds rhymy. It's like you're from the city where the rich... Oh, love. In the poor get
scholarships and the rest hit the...
Yeah, exactly. Freaking the rich get scholarships and the fucking rest and shit are fucking poor, so they get nothing and shit, man. They're in the bottom, they don't get shit.
And he served like Djokovic. Graduate from the streets, no colleges, no treacherous promises, blackmail, extortion, kidnap hostages.
Damn, son, that's a Grammy ass fucking place, yo. I feel that, man. I feel a struggle right there, you know what I mean?
For the money, these streets scummy. Tree leaf clover, your boy's feeling lucky. Life's a gamble, look, I'm living in the bookies. Ride with the pros, no time for the rookies. Now understand, freedom's a must for me, brothers in the can. I know men riding 25 plus, start smiling your face, then go back to that cell with the head in the hands.
Oh, shit, man, he's like, yo, I know niggas, I go to see them and shit, you know what I mean? And they give you all smiles and beautiful shit in their face and whatnot, you know what I mean? Like, they're okay. But the minute you go back in the cell and whatnot, you know what I mean? The niggas are freaking on their hands to their face and crying and shit, you know what I mean? It's facts, man. Shit is fucking real nowadays and whatnot, yo.
No hope, no joke, hanging from bed sheets, no rope. And they still...
Shit, hanging from a fucking bed sheet, no rope. Damn, man, that's sad shit right there.
Don't know, it's better to die rich or live broke. Mindset strong, but the heart can't cope.
Did you see that shit that nigga said? Expecting to live rich or die broke. There's no in between, you know what I mean? The struggle is real, you know what I mean? You gonna have to freaking struggle. And anytime you struggle in this shit, it's for a reason and whatnot. So if you're struggling to freaking make money, you gotta do it 100%, man. If you ain't struggling, you just gonna be broke and die. You know what I mean?
That's not me, though. I got the green and it's loud like CeeLo. I got these rappers feeling lost like me.
Got the green and it's loud like CeeLo. Okay, okay.
Oh, they can run, but he can't hide. You must cross the line and get chastised. Still made the pussy wet like it's baptized. Group of boys with me flatline. But I got bitches calling me to come in here from the backside. And who's the best in the city? I got Dublin locked down like I've arrested the city. Got far away bitches, sex in the city. You don't really wanna know. Know what comes next in the city. I'm like, darling, look, what you dealing with? Big ass in that dress, no concealing it. She gives head all night like she's dreaming it. Go.
Okay.
Hooked on the dick, she's fiending it. I'm like, gangster, are you leaning it? Can't tell. tell me about a split full of green in it. You can't tell me about a pussy about being in it. Can't talk about jail with 16 in it. I got a semi-auto with 16 in it. But it's one in the chamber, so the clip's only got 15 in it. I'm like crispy, I come clean with it. In the station,
Hold up. What he said, I'm like crispy. I knew what the rest of the bar was, you know what I mean? When he said, I'm clean with it, I said, oh shit, I got it crispy clean. Okay. Dude, stop.
See? I don't say nothing, I go Mr. Bean with it. And that's soiling, lifestyle voiding. See these young niggas running, no place for avoiding. Old school, Stanley Black and he's smiling. Yeah. Listen. Boosh.
Yo, that pink fucking Jeep right there, son, that shit was eye-catching. You know what I mean? I was like, that shit is diesel right there. A little bit too loud for me, but Dubzeno, that's all for you right there. You know what I mean? That's you right there. But anyways, yo, what did I think about the track? His flow is freaking great. I mean, he has a good flow. You know what I mean? He's talking about what's going on in the world, you know what I mean? In his world, how the rich only freaking is only motherfuckers that's driving where he's in, you know what I mean? And the fucking poor is left to their own demise and whatnot and to struggle and do all that type of shit. And that right there, that narrative right there is not only in Dublin. It's all around the world and whatnot. It's just like the rich is keep on getting rich and the poor just keep on getting poor. You know what I mean? It's a sad situation and whatnot. I like the fact that he chooses to actually talk about that in the way that he does. And then he also does the whole fucking niggas in your clique. Now, you got to watch out who's in your clique, number two, and number three, you know, and four, you're about the shorties and whatnot. You got to watch out them shorties. Them shorties is grimy and whatnot. You know what I mean? But at the end of the day and whatnot, overall and whatnot, I actually like the track. You know what I mean? The beat itself is on point. In the beginning, I thought there was going to be some reggae influences with the beat. But once the beat dropped and whatnot, it was like a chill-ass vibe and whatnot. And I kind of liked the hook of the beat, too. It was kind of sinister. You know what I mean? Like, it was like, oh, shit. Like good to bump in your freaking beat car when you're about to go somewhere and whatnot. Or even in your headphones heading to work or anything like that. Yo, this shit is dope. You know what I mean? If anything, if you guys like the track, you know what to do. Leave it in the comment section. Give it a thumbs up. You know what I mean? Last and not least, show your boy right here some support by subscribing to the channel. You know what I mean? And that's pretty much it. Nonsense is definitely good sense. I'm going to check you guys out in the next video. Peace out. One love.